Projection sorcery does not allow movement in ways that egregiously ignore the laws of physics and trajectories. Furthermore, there is an upper limit to the body's acceleration at the time of activating the curse technique. However, maintaining the curse technique allows speed to continuously build.